Greetings, I'm Caffeine Rage, and I'm back with more of Darksiders. Last time, we met the hammer, and now we're trying to... Well... Actually, I'm not 100% sure what we're trying to do right now. Oh, great. He's getting more kills, and I have no idea how to progress from this. I don't think I have the distance for this. Oh, no, I do. But that's death anyway. Yeah, we still have the kill counter, and I have no idea. Where the hell did that angel... Oh, there it goes. That's a very nice gun. I'd like to use it. It's like a space marine slash angel. Weird. I could use the gun. I was going to say, I'd love to use the gun, but I wasn't expecting to get to. Okay, there we go. This is so, I like that it, shakes up the combat every so often. Oh. Oh, damn. Is that what I was losing all my health to? Yeah, they're not afraid to shake up combat at all. And it's very refreshing.
Come on, get my hand over here.
Oh boy, I'm losing health like crazy though. Yeah, I got several of them shooting at me. Oh, great. More of these jets. Come on. Okay, time for some health.
Your justice is at hand. We will not yield. We will not yield.
Oh, damn. Okay, you won't yield. I get it. I just wish they would shut up about it. Oh, great. Now what?
Over here, stranger.
More of these guys. Great. Take them out before they do any damage, though. In theory, at least. And I got one behind me, don't I? No, I got one over me just raining death down on me. Oh. Yeah, it's literally right over me, and I'm having trouble targeting it. Okay, gonna have to break out the sword for these guys. Come on. Really? I lost that duel? Oh, damn. Come on.
We will not yield. Shove off, agents.
Ah, more of them. And they're coming straight for me. Great. Yes, that's exactly what I wanted. I pick up the gun and I turn around the completely wrong way. Because that is ever so helpful. More of them? Ah, for fuck's sake. Okay, put down the damn thing. Okay. Now I'm pissed. Well, I've been fighting the legions of angels.
Get over here, blast it!
Yeah, that looks like it goes nowhere. Actually, no, there's a ledge over there.
Here, stranger.
Oh, hang on. I'm getting a wrath piece. I was going to say, I wouldn't know why they would put a path like that to nowhere, so I figured it went somewhere.
What are you waiting for?
Okay, let's get my gun again. Oh, I don't think I could carry my gun. Good thing I picked up the second life consumable.
Over here,
oh, thank you. Phew. Oh, come on.
You
done. Fair and square.
Yeah, you better believe it. Okay, so it was just for an extra thing. For you to open up the gate.
You'll go nowhere, Horseman. You can
you again?
Escape your fate. Abaddon will be avenged.
Oh, for
defend
the love
of traitor.
Gets me all worked up just thinking about killing her, but I'll settle for watching you do it.
Defend yourself, traitor.
Keep that feather flying, boy!
Ooh, okay. Oh, nope. Back.
Get that feather flying, boy!
You underestimate.
Ah. Well, not so much on your little hunt now, are you? Yeah, that's it. Get out of here.
Could be you really are who you say.
I didn't say who I was.
Pigeon seem mighty convinced, but I ain't. So once again, you know me, but I still don't know you.
The Griever's lair.
The Griever's beyond here. I had to seal these passages up tight to keep our pets out of my yard. Little bastards kept dropping by uninvited, taking things what don't belong to them.
I am who I claim to be.
You kill that Griever. Even make it back out of that hole, that'll be proof enough. Then, I promise, we'll have words. Now get off of my property! Before more pigeons come looking at crap in me yard.
I like them. And we have our new quest. And that'll likely be our second dungeon, which we won't get to today, naturally. Let's see what's in... Yeah, I'm just taking a quick look around. I mean, we discovered that the hammer's going to be what's going to be killing the, those crystals. So we just got to wait till we get that. That's likely our third weapon as well. You know, the empty slot on, that screen. Plus, if we get color commentary from, the Scottish guy. Yeah, that's a bonus. Actually, let's see what Joker has to say.
Griever, huh? She's going to be grieving, all right, when you tear her heart out through her eye socket.
I don't think that's how anatomy works. I mean, sure, it's technically possible, but... that's a hell of a reach. Okay, up we go again. The Hollows. Oh, okay. Wasn't expecting to fight you so soon. Ooh, boy, you're ugly. I'm guessing, yeah, a giant crystal in the middle. Ooh.
This ought to be easy. She met us at the front door. Kill her!
Damn.
do was to piss her off. Let's find her and finish the job. And don't toy around with her this time!
I look forward to when I get to kill him. I don't know if I will or not, but yeah, I'm guessing. It's like a demonic Joker, which, you know, is not too far off from the Joker, actually. Okay. Down, jump across, back up. A little more Spider-Man action. Check the Tom. And go for the dismount. Wow, this looks impressive. Okay, that's not instant death. Good. Ooh. All sorts of goodies in here, though, to kill. Come on. Come here, I'll make sushi out of you. I doubt they'll make good sushi. They look too ugly to be good to eat. Unless they're so ugly that they go back around and are delicious. You know, some sort of freak delicacy. But checking the time, it's just about time to wrap things up, so... maybe we'll leave this for next time. You know, that actually sounds like a good idea. We'll see what we can bomb in here, though, and call it a day. Oh, these are inert. So I need some sort of fire source, yeah. We'll leave that for next time. As always, feedback is appreciated, either through the comments below, or if you like the video and don't really have anything important to say, just hit the like button. It does help, by the way. And if you wish to see the rest of this, or go see my other series, which I do have another series starting before too long. Actually, by the time this airs, now that I think about it, this one's recording way in advance. Either the series I'm just starting, and actually technically today will be very mature, or just about to end, depending on how quickly it goes. The joys of pre-recording stuff always makes it interesting. But anyway, go check out my other stuff if you enjoyed Darksiders and want to see me fail in other games. As I try to figure out how to go about this, but, you know, that is going to be next time. Thank you for watching, and, well, like I said, we'll do some more of this, well, next time. See you then.